All right, welcome back, guys. So I've got a lot of questions on my ghillie scrim, my ghillie veil. I don't know what to call it, but on how I set up my camouflage. So I'm gonna go over that in this video. Get right to it. I keep it in either my Alice pack, my rucksack, my backpack, whichever. Sometimes I'll keep it in the butt pack if I'm wearing my web gear, but right now I got in the back here. Helmet retainer there, we'll get into that in another video. I keep everything retained in this little bag. I think this is a bag for a like an inflatable mattress or something, and the thing pops. So I'm using this sack to hold all my camouflage gear. This, the first bit. All right, so this goes over the hat. What I did here, so I don't know if you can see that, but I sewed Velcro into four different spots that correspond with Velcro on the hat. So how this works is I drape it over those Velcro patches and I adjust it as needed, but more or less I have a detachable veil for my head now. I want to go even further. These are for the shoulders. So how I made these, I cut the pattern out. You can see the head hole there and the shoulders here. I cut the pattern out and then I just folded it over and sewed a few stitches to make sleeves. And now, so this will go over the head. I gotta fit it to adjust. That's the shoulders thing here. I also have, if I'm wearing my helmet, I have the scrim for my helmet netting, just in case I'm wearing a helmet. So one thing I always keep on the gun, just because there's space for it, is enough of this mesh, this netting, to wrap over my scope. Just for in a pinch, if I wanna get all camoed up and be sneaky, I always have enough to at least cover my optics. So if this were not for a video, I'd really sit down and take my time with it. But sometimes you gotta be hasty. And then the rest goes over the front. Yeah, one thing that could be really helpful for these are these boot bands. These blousing straps, some people call them. Okay, call that good. Okay, so obviously I'd spend more time on it if I were out here actually doing this shit. This is just kind of for demonstration. And you can see how quick it technically can be, like rather than changing into an entire ghillie suit, putting gear on top of it. So I don't know if you guys have seen the Cry Assault Ghillie, but that's kind of where I took inspiration for this idea. This was $15 worth of netting. It was a yard, it was like 10 feet by a yard. It was $15 at a local surplus store. So check out your surplus stores. Amazon, I know, carries this stuff. There's surplus stores on the internet. You don't have to spend $150 to get a nice compact ghillie suit that isn't, you know, a full built out ghillie suit for sniper, stalking, reconnaissance stuff, but just something to, just to break up your pattern a little bit while you're doing whatever observation or sneaking around in the woods for whatever reason. You don't have to spend a ton of money and you can get pretty camoed up. So, that being said, appreciate you guys checking out this video and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.
second.